Well, good morning, everyone. Well, my hair. Phil here, and welcome, finally, to my digital summer party. The vibes are at an all-time high. I'm very excited, ladies and gentlemen, to be sharing a fun marathon-style day here with you. So, what I was gonna say is, I wanna address some baloney right now and get it out of the way, because once I address this baloney, we don't have to talk about it ever again, and I literally will not. If any moron mentions it, I'm just gonna slap them with my large E phallus and take them out from my chat. How is everyone today? I hope that you're doing well, and I hope you're ready for a party-like atmosphere and a lot of cool vibes, because ladies and gentlemen, this is the coolest place to be this summer. So here it is. As you guys know, basically my moronic haters like to say that everything I do is wrong. Yeah, how you doing? So, welcome to the show. Welcome to the Level 1 Podcast. That's right. And, wow, we have so much going on today that's special, that's fun, that's interesting and exciting. I cannot wait to hang out with you guys all day long here on DSP Gaming. And, of course, some of the videos that I make today will also be up over on DSP Reacts, because we're doing such a wide variety of stuff today. I think that you guys are very excited, are you not? People are excited in the chat, going crazy, and I also am very excited. First of all, and of course, I wanted to get a little patriotic because it is the 4th of July in a couple of days. That's an American Independence Day, and I said, let's get an American flag behind me. So, of course, what happens is that a bunch of morons rush to the internet and say, what's wrong with Phil's setup? What can we criticize to say is wrong? And they go and they find this rule that no one even knows. All right, literally no one knows this rule because no one pays attention to this shit anymore. We're in fucking 2023. It's not 1776, all right? To kick things off right, as I said today, there would be a series of fun things going on. And one of the things that I have right here before we even begin, a special brew of summertime drink made by my wife, including lemonade, fresh strawberries, some ginger ale, and a few other things. No booze yet. No booze yet. This is a summertime punch lemonade strawberry drink. I don't know what we should call it. That I got especially for today. We got a whole pitcher of it in the refrigerator. Let's give it a sip. I've been waiting to test it. Let's see what it tastes like. Ready? That's absolutely disgusting. No, I'm kidding. It's good. It's tangy. It's got a lot of citrus flavor, but it's sweet, too. It's pretty good. It's pretty fruity. If you like lemonade, you'll really like that, but I like that it has a strawberry flavor to it as well. So, but apparently there's some weird rule somewhere written that if you hang an American flag downward, that you're supposed to have the stars, I'm trying to move my head, you're supposed to have the stars on the left-hand side. Okay, why? Oh, well, it's incredibly un-American and offensive to have the stars on the right-hand side. Why? That is pretty good, actually. Wow. So there we go. That's what it looks like. Got it over ice here. In my nice, festive, summertime flamingo cup. Very nice. I'm sure I'll be filling that up over the course of the day. So, everyone, welcome to the Level 1 Podcast. And, of course, welcome to the digital summer party that you have all been waiting for. Fervently, you have been awaiting this day. You said, when will Phil look like that? Well, the answer is, I will not. I'm not cooking out today. My wife is cooking. My wife is cooking some very special things for us, including, basically, here's how it's going to go down today. All right, let's just summarize exactly what you can expect here on DSP Gaming today. First of all, a laid-back atmosphere. We literally don't have to rush into anything today at all. It's a fucking flag, you idiot. It's a piece of cloth. It's not a living being. It can't be offended by you because you hung it a certain way. It doesn't have an identity. It doesn't identify as a flag that must be hung a certain way, you fucking idiot. It's a piece of cloth. Like, how dumb can you be? This is a very interactive vibe. Rugal says, you got the drip going today, my man. Well, thank you, Rugal. I appreciate that. This is how I used to dress all the time. I don't know if you're aware. Before I became a YouTuber and I started wearing gaming shirts and things, this is actually how I dressed all the time. And by the way, this shirt is incredibly comfortable. Like, this might be a new thing for me. Seriously, this is so comfortable, this shirt. I might just start wearing these shirts around the house constantly. It's like, it's so nice and comfy. I love it. By the way, I'm wearing shorts for today, because if I'm going to hit the beach, obviously I need to have some aeration of the legs. You see that? However, I will say this. I'm a little disappointed. I was actually going to wear swim trunks today, because I actually have swim trunks, but they're real swim trunks. You know how real swim trunks have that netting inside? So I put them on. I'm like, it's like riding up my ass. It's like squeezing my balls. I'm like, ugh, I don't know if I want to sit in these all day. Like, these are probably okay to be in like, you know, in the water for like an hour, but I don't want to wear these all day. So I said, nah, forget that. Let's just go ahead with these nice shorts here today. They're nice and comfy, right? Right? So anyway, here's the funny part about this, right? This is not actually an American flag at all. This is a decoration. I went to a store called World Market, and I was, you know, just looking around on my day off, killing some time, and they have this decoration. Now, I'd like to show you something, because you're going to have a good laugh along with me. Are you ready for this? I don't know why I'm wasting time entertaining this, but I find it hilarious to entertain my haters, because sometimes they're just such mouth-drooling morons. I really enjoy this. You ready for this? Okay. In addition to that, there absolutely, positively will be some gameplay today. Street Fighter 6. Now, this is not a serious business stream. And I'm going to be drinking, which we'll talk about in just a minute here. Look at that. Bourbon whiskey, which I haven't had in years. Sure. So once I start drinking this sucker, woo, the lid might come off, if you know what I'm saying. In addition, there's going to be a fun tier maker, which I found last night, and I am super stoked for this. I found a tier maker. Listen to this. 50 different notable American foods. 50. 50. Yes, that many. And we're going to rank those. What's the best American cuisine, and what's the absolute bottom of the barrel, worst scraping of the toilet kind of food? Because let me tell you, American fair food is up there and really low. From what I've seen on this list, it's a pretty big dichotomy there. You know, you look between, oh my God, that's a scale there. So, are you ready for the big reveal? Okay, here we go. Alright, ready? So, I'm going to flip the flag to not be offensive. Are you ready? Guess what? It's not even printed on both sides, you fucking idiots. It's not a real American flag. It's a decoration. Look, it doesn't even have coloring or anything on this fucking side. It's not a real flag, dunce. So that's going to be super fun to do with you guys. As we know, the tier makers usually do really well, especially when it has to do with food. People really like talking about food for some reason. So that's going to be a good one, all right? Now, in addition to all of that, my wife is making food for dinner. And what she's making is two different things, one main course and a side, both American fair food, all right? And I'm going to have it as dinner later today around my usual dinner time. So sometime between like 4 and 5 p.m. Pacific time, she's going to tell me the food is ready. And I'm going to take a break to go get it, and then I'm going to eat it here live with you. Have a, whatever you want to call it, a feasting with Phil, a mukbang, a taste test, a DSP tries it. But it's my wife's homemade American fare cooking food. I'm very excited to try this out with all of you. You're so fucking stupid. People are so dumb. So if I hang it like this, now, oh, now Phil has a faded flag in the background, and it looks terrible. It's not a flag at all. By the way, it was probably made in fucking, you know, In Singapore or Taiwan or China. It's probably not even an American product. It's not real. If I had a black shirt on, I would look like Neo. Yes, but I don't want to look like Neo. I want to look like a party dude. Party vibes here. This
Venus, you're so good. And with my mouth, I'ma suck you dry. Penis, understand. I'ma suck you till you come again.
Sit on both sides, you fucking idiots. It's not a real American flag. It's a decoration. Look, it doesn't even have coloring or anything on this fucking side. It's not a real flag, dunce. You're so fucking stupid. People are so dumb. So if I hang it like this, now
Phil has a faded flag in the background and it looks terrible.
It's not a flag at all. By the way, it was probably made in fucking, you know, in Singapore or Taiwan or China. It's probably not even an American product. It's not real. You fucking idiots. All right? You're dumb. Shut the fuck up. God, people are stupid. All right. All right, listen to this. B-Man says, this is the most embarrassing, most Disney Channel, most wannabe Magnum PI fake porn star energy I've ever seen, and you're here for it, you incredible jerk.
Penis, 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 penis. I love you. Penis, 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 I love you.
What a moron. Hey, look, I'm at a party, and I'm the only one here looking around saying, oh, this is bad and fake. Wow, you really know how to have fun with life, don't you? I bet when you wake up in the morning, the first thing you do is you look outside and say, hey, animals, shut up. Hey, sun, go away. Wow, what a nice guy, right? What a real... I love hanging out with people like that. They really just put a smile on your face every day. Anyway, if I see one single person mention it again in my chat, you will be permanently banned, and I will laugh at you because you're an idiot. Because these people are so insanely stupid. Again, they just want to nitpick every little thing possible on my stream. Oh, he's hanging the American flag wrong. It's not even the American flag. It's just a decoration. It's not a real flag. It's not made to standard. It probably doesn't even have the right number of stars. They're probably not even stars. They're probably like fucking little Mike and Ike candies or something on it. Who knows? Who cares? It's a fucking decoration. Shut the fuck up. My God, some people... Here's the point. If you are so up your own ass about little things like this in life, it means your life's too easy. Really. If you go around on a streamer's stream and you're looking for a flag being hung in an incorrect manner and you're actually going to make a big deal about it, you need a life. Because it means you have absolutely nothing going on in your life that's time-consuming or challenging. You're living too easy. So, let me know who you are. I would like to send you some of my problems. I will actually send you a nice box full of real-life adult problems that you could deal with so you don't have to bother with my fucking setup here on stream and complain about it, alright? You fucking idiot. So, let's chill. We got a few shout-outs to do, by the way. We'll get to those in a second. I look like Tommy from GTA Vice City. Yeah, kind of the same vibe, right? Like, I like that. I like having a little party vibe here on the channel. Like I said, today's loose. We're playing it loose. Today, 100%, no pressure, don't have to do anything crazy, just relaxing. By the way, I'm going to address some baloney right now on the stream. You ready for this? Because it takes Party Phil. We're going to officially, let's call this version of me Party Phil, all right? That's what this is. First time you're seeing Party Phil on it, and any of my content, by the way. All right. All right, so now that I've dealt with... All right, goodbye, Bella. What did I just say? I said every single person who's going to bother with it is gone for good. So I'm already going to start the cleansing. It's like a nice facial scrub. You get all the, you clear your pores out, all that disgusting grease comes off. I can't wait to do that right today on this nice chill vibe stream that's not going to be ruined by a bunch of fucking idiots, right? Very nice. And I get a nice refreshing sip of my party punch right afterward. Very good. Okay. Well, good morning, everyone. Wow, my hair. Phil here. And welcome, finally, to my digital summer party. The vibes are at an all-time high. I'm very excited, ladies and gentlemen, to be sharing a fun marathon-style day here with you.
This one is for my one and only true love. You're so good, and with my mouth I'ma suck you dry. Penis, understand, I'ma suck you till you come again. Penis, 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 penis. Penis, 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 I love you. Oh, all the other dudes want to get with you too. A thousand other dicks, but I'd rather suck you. Put that penis in the front of the line. Penis, 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 penis. I love you. Oh. Penis, 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 penis.